Ladies and gentlemen, we are at Wimbledon 10 and a half today. We have cameraman extraordinaire Seb in the house. We have Movember in the house.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Movember Matt.
Movember Matt. Yeah. Look at that, yeah. Eminem.
His first name is
Movember. Yeah, that's actually
his mum and dad are really, they're comics. Really,
yeah. Comics. They must be. Like the moustache though, like the moustache.
My team were working doing it and I thought I got a lead from the front, you know.
Oh, there you go. Look at that, we're cameraing the cameraman, people. It's not often you see the cameraman behind the scenes on the camera.
It's so ugly.
Yeah,
hide behind the cameras.
If you're ugly, hide behind the camera. They are starting, people. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Jeez! Let's go, runners! Come on. A little bit of light 10K for breakfast, people. Breakfast time. Come on, we see you, Ben. We see you, Yoga Dean. We are in the house. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Good morning, Mike, no bike. Let's go. Great work, guys, great work, great work. We are moving and grooving. A little bit of breakfast for a Sunday morning. The rest of your family's at home in bed yawning. 2 days in a row.
2 days in a row.
Jeez. Look at that. We must love running, people. Let's go, runners. Big up all the lovely pacers in the house. We are moving. Runners everywhere. The problem is, you just never there. Let's go, runners. I see you. Happy Sunday. You're welcome. Come on, Emmanuel. I see you, brother. Come on. Nice, easy 10K. That's why you're easy. Easy like, these people are waving at me. Why are you waving at me? Or are you waving at the camera? What's that? Easy like a what? Ah, that's why we're easy. It is how it goes. It is how it goes. Everyone's singing. Look at that. We got a singing 10K today. They did not get out of bed to play. They are moving. Nicola's here. We see you, Nicola. Come on. Come on, remember, it's only a little incline, people. It's not a hill. We are not going to make a mountain out of this molehill this morning. Come on. The rest of your family's still at home in bed yawning. You are out here putting more miles on your life. Let's go. Let's go. Great work. Come on, we've got a gangster here. You're looking like a gangster. Gold chain and everything. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We got the main man in the house. The main man in the house.
How are you?
How are you? I'm fantastic.
Nice things.
Yeah, excellent.
I hear your voice from a mile off, as usual.
Oh, we don't see you these days, Matt. You're flying here, there and everywhere.
Yeah. I miss it, man.
Yeah?
Miss you, man.
Yeah, I've missed you as well, man. It's good to see you, bro.
Oh, it's so hot here today.
Yeah?
Just for me, not for everyone else.
How long since you ever run a trail?
Since a run a half, it's been a few months now, so even in training and stuff, so just want to get through it, really.
Yeah?
But I'm happy I'm here, lovely day for it.
Yeah, it is lovely, a beautiful day.
Everything about it's amazing, so, yeah.
We thought you'd be in Hertfordshire.
Well, there's a big team there today, so I thought I'd come to my, thank you, to a place near where I'm from, so, yeah, it's all good.
Right, here you go.
You're doing some absolute steps today, by the way.
Huh?
You're doing some absolute steps
today. Yeah, you know I do. We love it, people. We love running.
Yes,
big
mate.
Up, Matt.
Yes, mate.
Let's go, Matt. Let's go, young man. That's it. No, no, you can't. You can't. No, not yet. It's only a little molehill. The only way to measure the results is by putting it in the work. Let's go. Great work. Great work. Great work. We are here in Wimbledon running through the trails, people. Come on. Let's go, runners! Great work, young man. Let's go. Let's go, David. I see you. Let's go, Guns N' Roses. Come on, females in the house. Let's go, we are moving. Great work, guys, great work, great work.
That way.
Let's go. Come on, Mr. Muscles is here. Mr. Muscles is here. Your heads up, let's go. Look at that. We got a run through general coming through here. Yeah. How are you doing, Justin?
Not too bad.
Yeah,
taking
on the trails today, yeah?
Absolutely, you've got to be done.
Yeah? Oh, God. How are you feeling?
Hills are killer, but it's a great course, so it keeps you going.
Yeah? Is that why you keep coming back?
Of course, man. Run through the best.
Run through the best? They're simply the best! Come on. Justin knows all the rest. Well done, brother.
Good, man.
Great work. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a birthday girl here.
Sorry?
We got a birthday girl.
We got a birthday.
Scorpio season's in the house.
Hell yeah.
Come on. 21 again today?
No, 24, sorry.
24?
That would have been great though.
Oh, it would have been.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
Sophie.
Sophie?
Yeah.
Come on, it's Sophie's birthday today.
Oh, mate, it's tiring.
It's tiring?
I'm tired.
Why are you running a half marathon through the trails on your birthday?
Because it's fun, my mates are doing it with me.
Your mates are doing it with me?
Yeah.
Where are they?
There's six of us.
Okay.
Three ahead and three below.
Who's in front?
Anna Stenning. I'm not going to talk.
She's not going to talk. Come on, big up. It's her birthday, people. Let's go.
I am Iron Woman.
You're Iron Woman?
An Iron Woman, yeah.
What's your name?
Rosemary.
Yeah. Rosemary the Iron Woman.
Exactly.
You're flying today, Rosemary.
Oh, well, yeah, that's my job.
Your job is to fly.
You're flying.
Rosemary is flying, people. She's flying through the trails.
Exactly.
Come on.
I'm doing the next Iron Man in Austria in July.
In July? Yeah. What's the distance?
4 kilometers swim.
Yeah.
180 kilometers cycle.
Yeah.
And 42 kilometers.
Okay. And where are you from?
Bolivia.
Bolivia?
Yeah.
Come on, Bolivia's in the house.
Exactly.
The Bolivian queen.
Yeah.
Rosemary.
Hey, thank you.
You are welcome.
Thank you, darling.
Come on.
Right.
Go on, let's go, Rosemary.
Thank you.
Let's go. This young man.
My own personal hack career.
What's your name?
Will.
Will.
How you doing, man?
I'm not too bad. Will came through and what did you say, Will?
God, I can't even remember now.
He said,
I love it. I love you. Love the energy, something like that.
Yeah, that's it. Energy is free.
That's it.
It's only effort that's the fee, Will. And you look like you got bundles of effort this morning.
I do, man. I'm about pace at the moment.
So yeah?
Feeling good.
Going for a PB, are you?
Yeah, well, this is my first race in 14 years.
14 years?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Last one was the New York Marathon 14 years ago.
Wow.
So.
You're flying, Will, you're flying.
Good, man.
Ooh, clearly you had a lot of rest.
I did, yeah. Too much.
Listen, go out there and smash it, Will.
Yes,
have a good one.
Really appreciate it.
No problem. What's that, young man?
I've been looking for you.
You've been looking
for the start.
Yeah.
I told my mates there's gonna be one guy here who's gonna help us.
Yeah.
And he's taking you halfway, but I've finally seen you now.
Yeah.
I'm happy.
What's your name?
Ollie.
Ollie. Ollie. Ollie. Ollie.
I can't finish that on camera.
Ollie. Ollie. Ollie.
Oi, oi, oi!
Oli, oli, oli!
Oi, oi, oi!
Come on, Oli! Why are you doing a half marathon today, Oli?
To be a better version of myself.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
That's what we're doing it for.
Come on. I tell you what, Oli's moving so fast. His beard's on fire, people. His beard is on fire! Go on, Oli! Let's go, Oli! Look at that, we've met Daniel, the main man. How you doing, Dan?
Oh, great, great.
Great to see.
Great to see him speak to the voice of the Royal Parks. I saw you.
The voice of the Royal Parks.
Yeah, what a gig, eh?
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it was. Yeah, it was really nice. Really nice.
How did you even keep the voice up all that time? Practice, eh?
It's a gift from God.
Yeah, must be.
It's a gift from God.
Must be.
You out here on your own today? No son, no daughter.
Son's in New York.
Yeah. Oh, doing New York Marathon.
No. No. He ran a 5K with his mates over there.
Oh, okay.
Yesterday.
All right.
I think that's all he was fit to do.
All right.
Daughter's climbing.
Oh, no love on race day then, Danny.
No. Last time in the mud,
yeah.
We were laughing at us as we finished. In that quagmire of mud.
He's not waiting for his daughter today.
Not today.
Let's go, Daniel. We got Fahim in the house. We saw Fahim's nephew yesterday. Yeah, Fahim's trying to get the whole family involved.
Sorry.
How you doing, Fahim?
Uphill, brother, uphill.
Uphill?
Yeah.
I thought it was all downhill after 40.
Thanks, mate.
We're not 40 yet.
I'm 41.
Are you?
No. Here we go.
Look.
Come on, champion, let's go.
Lead runner, come out.
Lead runner? He said you're the lead runner.
Ah. Stop being more distant.
Come on, Fadim's always here. He's always smiling. Run through general.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's, haircut.
Yeah. Oh, he's
new
got
gel.
New gel. New haircut.
You're holding
out. All holding. Yeah. All holding. All holding. Let's go, Alex. Come on, Alex. Let's go, runners. Come on, I see you. I see you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We've been waiting for you, Raj.
I've been waiting for you.
I've been waiting for you.
I
want to be like you when I grow up, Raj.
I
want to
be like you.
I want to be like you, Eric. Come on, Raj. What medal is it today, Raj?
104. My 100th run through event. My 16th half marathon.
Wow. And how do you feel?
Bro, you're, now you're here, my life is good.
he's too kind, people. He's too kind. Yeah?
We keep going.
Listen, I heard you got a special number as well.
Yes, my 100th number. I left it in my bag.
Yeah? That is a memento. I tell you what, I remember Raj before he started running, people. And now he's 100 run through races in.
Yes, brother.
Super congratulations.
Yeah. And thank you to you for getting me to run the marathon.
Ah, come on, a big announcement, people.
I appreciate it, my bro.
Come on, Raj. Raj told me when he ran his first marathon last year at Battersea.
Yep.
He said he's the first in his family to ever.
In my family history to run a marathon.
Yeah. Well, you're going to be the first person in your family to run London Marathon, bro.
With you, brother.
Come on, we're doing it together.
We don't give up in this life.
That's it.
No giving up.
Come on.
Come on, brother.
We never give up on a good thing. Come on. We're out here just running through the trails, people. Motivational talking running.
Exactly.
Big up my guy, Raj.
Thanks, brother.
Come on, 100 medals today.
Yes.
100 race today. And you're going to...
only got started.
Yes, that's it. 1 foot in front of the other, people.
That's it, brother.
Super light, Raj. Super light.
Thank you, brother.
Come on, because Raj is moving right.
I'll see you at the end, bro.
See you at the end, Raj. We got a superstar running here. Come on, what's your name?
Tara.
Tara. Why are you running today, Tara?
My mum had breast cancer last year.
Yeah.
And now she's in remission. Thank God.
So now you're running for her?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. What a great cause. This is your first half marathon?
Yeah.
Your first ever?
Yeah.
And you picked Wimbledon?
I know.
How do you feel? You're halfway through.
Not great.
Yeah? But you know you're doing it for a good cause though. Yeah. That's it, man. The first time I ever ran a marathon, people, I ran for my mum, who passed away from cancer at 43.
Oh,
thank you. So yeah, man, we run for good causes. Yeah. Run for your mum. What's your mum's name?
Sharon.
Sharon. Come on, big up Sharon. She's in Marissa now. Come on, we wish her the best. Yeah. Tamara's out here putting in the miles for you. Come on. Hopefully we'll see Sharon running soon.
Yeah. Well, walking.
Walking. Listen, something's better than nothing.
Exactly.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got the Black Girls Do Run UK in the house. Come on, they're on the trails. Come on, Gillian's here. Gillian's all smiles and miles.
Nope.
What do you mean, no? And remind us of your name. I always forget your name.
Melanie, Mel, hey.
Mel's in the house. Yeah. Come on, why are you doing a half marathon today?
Part of our training for our first 100K race to the Stones next year.
Woo!
Getting the training.
Look at that. Come on, they've definitely been in the gym doing squats, people, look. Look at their legs. Look at their legs. They definitely been doing walking lunges, people.
Yeah, we have indeed.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, the black girls are out here. 100K.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, you lot don't play.
No.
Come on, I might have to do one myself.
Yeah, come along, join the fitness.
Come on. Now we're going to run all the way up the hill now. We love the hills.
We love the hills.
We love the hills.
No.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. Come on, Gillian.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on. Come on. It's only a little incline.
No. Only?
Yeah, we're not going to make a mountain out of a molehill.
You're definitely not.
Yeah.
This is lap two for us.
Yeah, that's all right. You might as well do lap three.
Pacing ourselves. The personal trainer. Coming with us, yeah?
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Well, we've got to run up the hill.
No.
What do you mean no?
This is how you do the trail.
Is it?
Yeah, you hike up the hill, you walk, run,
conserve your energies.
Okay.
Yeah. But when you level out and you run and down.
You run and down.
Okay. When I done my first ultra,
yeah.
Walk the hills, run the flats.
Exactly. Absolutely.
Yeah.
That is absolutely it.
Yeah, exactly.
This
you started a trend. Look, everyone's at it.
Yes. Thank you.
That's it. Light work, brother. Come on, you know the vibes. Right. Come on, you're at the top now.
Okay.
That's it. Too high to get over.
Yeah, yeah.
Too low to get under.
Yeah, yeah.
We're stuck in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Cheers! Come on, we're moving easy like a Sunday morning, people. Come on, the rest of the black girls do run UK are out here yawning. They're still in bed. Mel's putting in the work. Jillian's putting in the work.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That is the only way to measure the results, people.
100%.
Come on. Jillian's from the east side.
Yes.
She's on the south side today.
I am indeed. Not for long, don't worry.
Come on. And we hope Spurs lose today.
Oh no.
Big shout out to Spurs. Man City.
Yeah.
2-1.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Are they going to win today?
Come on, you Spurs.
Come on.
Absolutely.
Who? Are you a Spurs fan as well?
Oh yeah.
Mind you don't end up in them bushes.
Ooh. Well, you know who's at top of the league, don't you, people?
Yeah, no.
You never run alone. Liverpool.
Yes. I say, wait till after Christmas. Everything changes.
What? With Spurs?
We're in the league.
Ah.
We're at top now.
Where's Spurs going to finish?
Top four.
Top four?
Yeah.
Alright, we got you on camera, people. Jillian reckons Spurs are going to finish top four.
100%.
100%?
100%.
Do you want to put money on that?
No. I've got races to pay for.
Yeah, these races don't pay for themselves.
No,
they're not cheap.
They don't.
They don't.
They don't indeed.
But well, we'll leave the ladies alone now.
Thank you.
We love it, people, we love it. Let's go. I just met this young man.
Oh yeah, he's cool.
Yeah, he said I'm the man.
You're the man.
Am I the man? Why am I the man?
Yeah, I don't know, you're the man. You got the right hat on, you. Keep it moving, man. Keep it moving.
Keep it moving.
Tell Pete, why is he not here?
Oh, Pete in the wheelchair.
Yeah, yeah, my mate Pete, yeah.
Oh, what's your name, Colin?
Colin, yeah, yeah.
Yes, Colin.
Yeah, see?
Colin, come on, he's all over Facebook. Why are you running today, Colin?
Hey, why not?
Yeah?
That's the thing, why not, innit?
Yeah, well, that's it.
You've got 2 feet, you've got to use them, haven't you?
Exactly. Well, Pete ain't got 2 feet, but
he's got two hands, you know what I mean?
He has definitely got two hands.
He's got the bonkers mentality.
He has. You can't stop Pete. And it looks like you can't stop Colin right now.
I don't know, man.
Yeah?
I'm going to have a break.
Come on, we'll have a Kit Kat.
Yeah.
Let's go, Colin.
See you later, man.
Take care, man. Let's go, Colin.